Hello and welcome to CarWale. We are here in Delhi for the launch of Volvo's newest entry-level SUV, the XC40. Now it is offered only in the top spec R design trim for an introductory price tag of ₹39.9 lakhs ex-showroom India. It gets a typical Volvo styling with the rectangular grille and the newly laid out Thor's hammer headlamps. The profile is also proper SUV and the tail gets dual exhaust and the typical kinked Volvo tail lamps. This is the top of the line, the R design XC40, and it gets all the bells and whistles. Automatic climate control, leather seats, touchscreen infotainment system and the panoramic sunroof, the Volvo XC40 has it all. The steering gets audio controls and the instrument cluster is all digital, while the touchscreen has been redesigned with minimal buttons. The bucket type electric seats are wrapped in leather and the XC40 gets a two-tone interior layout. The lining is in faux wool and creates an illusion of space. The rear passengers also get AC vents for added comfort. Speaking about Volvos, the first thing that comes to mind is safety, and the XC40 is laden with all the safety features that you can think of. For example, you start with the 7 airbags and then it's the first SUV in its segment to get hill descent control as well. Moving on to driver aids, you have adaptive cruise control, you have lane change warning system, you also have autopilot, and the most interesting thing is the collision mitigation function. The car senses oncoming traffic, lanes and signboards and keeps itself in the safe zone all the time by braking, accelerating or maneuvering as and when needed. Coming to the powertrains, the Volvo XC40 gets a 2-liter turbo diesel with 197 bhp of power and 400 Nm of torque. Mated to an automatic gearbox, the Volvo XC40 gets the Haldex all-wheel drive system as well. For more dope on the XC40, head on to carwale.com.